Oh, good. Attitude voice. You should probably go too. I have to study for my bio test. I might have to break up with him. Unless I get lucky and he just disappears. Is there something you want to tell me, Mother? He deserves to know what is going on, okay? Hey, God, how could you do that to him?
What?
Make that.
How gender normative of you.
You've been hitting that thing a lot.
What if I want to vape until my head falls off? What if my only way of dealing is to numb myself into a bucket? My parents are assholes who only think about themselves. Everything I thought was real is a funhouse hall of mirrors.
Hey, hi.
It was fine. Harder. No thanks.
Not with Kyle, okay?
Sorry.
Why would you lie to the police?
Lied to be feminist.
How thoughtful of you.
That's actually fucking adorable. All right.
I'm joking.
Why not?
No, because doing a crossword puzzle.
Callie.
Shit. My grandpa. That's the right word. Who knows what I would have asked for?
I'm pretty sure you're lying.
Oh shit, ceramic.
You have to answer my question.
My mom's finally had it.
I'm kind of in the same boat.
I'm in my last year at Rutgers, but I had to take the semester off. My mom's.
So, I know that you've been lying about sleeping in Alana's. Is there anything else you've lied about that I need to know?
Okay. First of all, Mom, this is like so much. To burn that guy Adam's driver's license out of existence. Fucking over secrets, like I can't. Did you kill that guy? Did Dad?
I knew that Dad didn't have anything to do with any of this. I knew that it was all you.
Did he think that he could blackmail the Yellow Jackets for money?
I promise you won't tell anybody.
I won't.
I promise.
Okay. How about we make a bet this time? If I get a strike, then you have to kiss me.
Yeah. I'm calling that.
Great, thanks.
You all right?
I actually found out who she's been fucking. My dad's best friend, Randy. I've been hanging out with this guy and I just found out he's kind of a cop. But that was before I knew that he was a cop. Is he better than telling him it was the guy that she killed? I did fix it. We were just hanging out.
Donna!
Wow, Mom.
What?
Jay.
Hey, Kelly. Come with me.
I feel so stupid. I was a virgin. And Jay... told me he loved me. But really, all he wanted was to get at my mom. Officer Saracusa, fucking charge me. We'll see who a jury believes. Especially when they ask me to describe his weird-ass balls.
Mom, I used your idea, and I'm pretty sure they're scared shitless now, so. Fuck, are we going to jail?
And considering Sean is...
Two more up and you'll hit my panty drawer. Problematic cop has your back. Congratulations.
All a jury needs to hear is how you, a teenage girl, preyed on a child. Am I like Mom?
You're gonna shut.
That's not what I mean. Mom is like seriously fucked up. Yeah, Jackie, I know.
Yeah, Jackie.
So I had a sister.
Yeah. She had a...
So what's your solution? Let Mom just go to jail? Wait, Mom has a gun?
She doesn't have it anymore. I made her leave it with me.
So you have a gun?
Oh, no, I didn't say that. It's in a safe place. Just forget I mentioned it, okay?
This is where you sent Mom?
Let's find another way in.
Don't.
What?
What? What are you gonna do?
I'm going to take care of this.
What does that mean?
It means...
Hello?
Mom.
She was going to kill you!
Hey.